What did you learn about Penix over the course of the week?
It was really cool for a guy that hasn't been under center a lot, obviously hasn't had the speaker in his helmet, to see him kind of transition and learn that. Obviously, that's an NFL thing, not a college thing. So to see him get better every single day of practice, and he's a special talent. He really is. Like, he's a guy that I don't want to play against. You know, so I think he's got a bright future in this league.